हम मेडिसिन रिकमेंडेशन करने वाले थे
आई नो दिस इज लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैव नाउ बिकम डोलो 650 फैंस बट आई एम आई नो इट्स डूइंग वेल इन द मार्केट एंड पीपल फील दैट इट्स अ ग्रेट प्रोडक्ट आई एम नॉट सेइंग इट्स नॉट बट आई एम मोर आई लाइक प्रोसेन एज अ पैरासिटामोल इट्स स्टिल फॉर मी इट्स स्टिल द बेस्ट आई स्टिल
डोलो एकदम से ही आ गई ना मतलब लाइक आई डोंट नो क्या गेम
क्या पॉपुलर हो गया प्रे करने लग रहे यार काश बीमार हो जाऊं डोलो खाना है
डोलो खाना Hi everyone, welcome to Chalchitra Talks. My name is Vaibhav and today we are releasing another of our guest episodes. This is the one with Rahul Subramanian. He's a stand-up comedian. Aapne inka stand-up special Kal Main Udega zarur dekha hoga. And agar abhi tak aapne nahi dekha hai, then you should definitely watch it. It's amazing. He also has a YouTube channel called Random Chikki Bum, jahan pe wo apne stand-up comedy ke clippings dalte hain. Wahan pe unke bahut sare crowd work wale videos bhi hain. They are my particular favorites. So Rahul ke saath maine aur Vani ne bahut sari baatein ki and we took some amazing recommendations including some skincare and medicine recommendations. So without wasting any time, let's jump right in.
Hi Rahul, how are you?
I'm very good. I'm first of all, I would like to apologize because we were supposed to shoot this around an hour and a half back and I messed it up. I'm really sorry. Although people at the when they watch it on YouTube, they won't know. But this is a sincere
But they
apology.
Will know. We'll keep this part in the video.
We'll keep this part. So sincere apology from my end. Especially to Vani Vaad. Because Vani has been in touch with me for over a month and a half. And she's like, you would like to do this interview / podcast with you. And I'm generally very scared of any such format. The reason is because I feel that I end up saying things which are not honest. Not intentionally. But you know how it is, right? When we start speaking, we don't stop. And after a point of time, we don't make sense. There have been so many of my previous interviews where I've read those or I've seen those and I'm like, ye kya bol raha hum? Some of them are not true. Some of them are bullshit. And, you know, I'm just like, you know, luckily I don't have that big a fan base or like that strong, ardent a fan base. If they go through like 3 or 4 of my past interviews, they can be like, this is not consistent. That's why I was like very skeptical. But I got very, very good high recommendations from Kumar Varun. He's very clear. There is a lot of clarity in his thought. He verbalizes his thoughts much better. But now, yeah. So the point has been, Vani has been in touch for a long time and I apologize. I apologize for everything. So this is my apology for everything. In life also, I'm giving my apology.
So let's start with the recommendations. Should we start with skincare recommendations? Yes, I'm discussing.
Absolutely. Because as you guys can see, this flawless skin, the secrets of this cannot just lie with me, right? It's not good. Isn't it human to just share the good things that you have? So we should definitely start with skincare. First of all, drink a lot of water, ladies and gentlemen, because as you know, water hydrates your body and that somehow helps your skin. Yeah.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers. So yeah. That's the first. Yeah. Dwani, just drink water.
Yeah, Dwani, drink.
Vaibhav, did you drink?
Yeah. Cheers.
See, already your skin is better. So it's a very quick thing. Like there are days when I'm like, oh, my skin is so bad. I drink water. See, 2 bottles, different bottles. You never know. And suddenly, like, skin starts glowing. So drink water. Secondly, I have a face wash. Now, I know everyone has a face wash, but I don't have one of those, what do you call it, Ponds or whatever,
Himalaya.
Life Boy, Himalaya. So I use a face wash called Ahaglow. Highly recommend it. It's good for, what do you call it, anti-acne and stuff like that. So I've been using that for 2 years. And my acne has all reduced. Also with age, it has to, but I'll give some credit to Ahaglow. So that's my... So I do face, that's the face wash I use. After a shower, I apply aloe vera gel. If I'm going out, then there's one Ultra Dew. What is that? Sunscreen lotion. That's a great sunscreen lotion. It gives a powdery feel, right? So I apply that. Else, if not, moisturizer. See, I'm a mixed skin type, okay? So there are parts of my face, I don't want to reveal which part, that's too personal, wherein I need to apply moisturizer because it's oily, and there are some parts, sorry, because it's dry, and there are some parts which are oily, I don't have to moisturize it a lot because oil is a natural moisturizer, if you guys know about that. So that's pretty much my skincare routine.
Shampoo, which shampoo do you use?
Shampoo, I go all commercial. I'm not a big. So Dove is great. Like my ex-girlfriend used to use that, so it reminds me of her. Dove is very smart. Huh? They don't have just one product. They have multiple shampoos. So you have to pick the right one. I pick the one which is available, which is a great way to choose. So Dove shampoo, Dove conditioner. Also, playing helps. I don't know if you guys know, any kind of physical activity,
nice.
I've been told, helps with your skincare. I play football.
Nice.
And every time after I finish playing football, people are like, you suck today. But I'm like, look at my skin. And they're like, yeah, fair. That's my skincare routine. Hope the viewers will get some value out of it. Right? Value out of it? Did you guys learn something?
Definitely. Definitely. And ye face wash to main le raha
hu. Ahaglo.
Ahaglo.
Guaranteed. Yeah. Amazing. By the way, both of you have great skin.
Hey, thank you.
Is there any tip for me? Is there something that I'm missing in my routine? Vani, is there something I should add?
Better lighting.
That's fun.
Humne Janis Sakera ke saath episode kiya tha and she gave this skincare ka ek recommendation. If you have good skin, don't fuck with it. Matlab wahi hai na ki log recommendations dete hain. She's like, agar aapki decent skin hai, to uske saath pange mat lo. That is one thing she said.
That's a good advice. But how do you know if you have decent skin?
Yeah.
What is decent for you might not be decent for you. It's a complex science, yeah, the skincare. But I don't want to get into too many details so that I don't confuse the audience. Ahaglo face wash, Dove shampoo, the one which is available, Dove conditioner, one which is available. Or it can be Pantene. Depends on what your ex used. So just never
yeah.
And yeah. Aloe vera gel. Yeah, sometimes you can eat it all. Don't eat it, guys. Oh. I know kids watching. No, don't eat aloe vera gel.
Yeah.
Do you think yoga has also helped you with skincare?
To be very honest, I don't know what has helped or what hasn't helped or has it really helped. The only thing is yoga, football and stuff. You sweat a lot, right? And you work out. So you feel nice. So endorphin release. After that, you will have a shower.
Yeah.
And there's something about shower after a physical activity. It's long. I've not done my research on this, but my guess is that the longer you shower, the higher the chances that you shower well.
Now that like hum yoga ki baat ki skincare ki, ki we also want to talk about products. Dheere dheere humari recommendations serious hongi na. So products mein like we always ask our guests ki anything that you have bought for less than like $100, 7-8,000 rupees se kam ki cheez, which is worthwhile.
Thanks for that conversion.
Yeah. Haan, which is
kar raha tha mon mein kitna hai value.
Which is like ki yaar ye sabko invest karna chahiye, anything less than like 7-8K.
Anything less than 7-8K in which sabko invest karna chahiye. Pehla to petrol, kaafi. That's one thing. Second, I bought this. This is a massage gun. So this is amazing. It has multiple intensity levels and comes with like 8 or 10 different attachments for different parts of your body. So I tell you how I got. So I was at my friend's place and we were supposed to go play football. So I was having coffee there and then we were supposed to. And I had a cramp in my thigh and I was like, he's a trainer, gym trainer. So I was like, buddy, yeah, there is a cramp. Are there some exercises I can do to relieve? It's like, just use this massage gun. And I'm telling you, this is so great. You can do it yourself. You just have to keep it for 10 minutes and the muscle loosens up. And I was like, this is awesome. I bought it the next day. Please get it, guys.
Is it back massage kaise kar sakte?
Kahin na kahin to thoda to you need to have someone in your life. Single ho to fir chodo back. That's a good question. Back massage, I think you need. Or you have to be super flexible. So do yoga so that you can bend in such angles that you can only massage. But it's a great, especially for your legs and your arms. And if you're into any kind of sport.
Nice.
Aaj pehli naam pad raha hu. CareSmith charge. CareSmith, if anyone from CareSmith is watching this, please, I've done enough publicity for you guys. please pay me. If you don't buy this now, then my recommendation is wasted.
Yeah.
So can you make a promise on this channel?
आपको snapshot भेजेंगे like yeah, we will send you a photo within the next 1 week.
Done.
Massage guns के साथ ऐसे.
In fact, ये video के end में I want one of like both of you have using this one. Like post credit scene.
Oh nice. Like हम बात कर रहे थे वानी और मैं से पहले and like how both of us are like heavily influenced by your crowd work और वो जो part one part two में आपने डाले एक-एक character याद है हमें. और लाइक वानी मेरे को एक चीज बता रही थी इफ शी वांट्स टू शेयर इट हाउ शी यूजेस दैट एज वाइट नॉइस इन हर डेली लाइफ दैट क्राउड
वाओ दैट्स ग्रेट
माय फादर एंड आई बोथ ऑफ अस डू दैट वी जस्ट प्ले इट एंड वी वॉच इट टुगेदर
इट्स रनिंग इन द बैकग्राउंड व्हेन यू डू योर डेली चोर्स इज दैट
समटाइम्स
ये रट गया है वो रट गया है लाइक वी नो
व्हाट्स गोना हैपन नेक्स्ट बट वी आर नेवर बोर्ड बाय वाचिंग
इट श्लोक की तरह हो गया है रोज सुबह आप वाओ That's exactly what I had been mind when I was doing crowd work. You yeah. know what happened? Funnily, I was doing a corporate show and one of virtual corporate show and there is the, if you guys know Sudarshan?
Yeah.
He was part of that corporate show. And I'm like, wait a minute, I've seen you somewhere. He's like, Rahul, you remember me? And I'm like, this is Sudarshan.
And he would have been like, we also have a subscription model.
No, he left Zoom car. He's in some other company now. ये बहुत अच्छा है and you'll be like, मुझे नहीं अच्छा लगा इसको पता ही नहीं कॉमेडी का इट्स जस्ट वियर्ड लो पीपल कैन हैव डिफरेंट फेवरेट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर टेस्ट फॉर माय टेस्ट टॉड बैरी इज अ वंडरफुल क्राउड वर्क स्पेशलिस्ट ही हैज अ क्राउड वर्क स्पेशल ऑल्सो एंड इफ यू गाइस गेट द टाइम टू वॉच इट व्हाट आई लव अबाउट हिम इज ही इज वेरी अनअज्यूमिंग देयर इज नो इंसल्ट देयर इज नो पुटिंग समवन डाउन इट इज जस्ट हैविंग फन विद दैट पर्सन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ व्हाट एंड ही इज रियली इंटरेस्टेड इन अ कन्वर्सेशन व्हिच इज वन थिंग आई ट्राई टू emulate in my crowd work. When he's talking to someone, he's not going for the easy jokes. It's not like, kahan se ho, oh, malad, passport aaya ki nahi. He doesn't go for that. He just genuinely gets interested to know that person. And the thing is, basis of any good crowd work, the more you involve yourself in the conversation, the more information you get, the higher the chances you'll have great payback with funnier jokes because the more people talk about themselves it's a very awkward thing to talk about yourself that's the basis so when you talk more about yourself you're bound to say things which sound funny or which has a funny angle to it
main ek yahan pe aapse cheez puchna cha raha tha ki ek aapne part 1 ya part 2 mein crowd work mein ek moment aata hai jo mere ko lagta hai ki peak hai improv ka jahan pe jo aapki bottle gir jati hai when you say oh, my water just broke
Yeah.
वो मतलब impromptu था या like how some people say best improvisation is practiced मतलब वो बहुत ही solid था यार वो वाला joke
हाँ मतलब वो impromptu ही था and देखो advantage of editing also is that अगर आपका impromptu नहीं चला तो final video में नहीं आएगा so but that was completely impromptu I'm sure I've cracked that joke somewhere else like in college or growing up like I would have gone back to that immediately but it wasn't like I was trying to make the water bottle fall it was a
got it
yeah.
that moment was very natural and I love improv also right so improv is not it's all about like being in that moment it's also the interest no some stand-up comedians don't like doing crowd even when they're doing they won't be as involved in that form I love doing it I love interacting with people I love not knowing where the joke will come from If that is what excites you, then higher the chances that you will involve your mind more at it and jokes like this will come. But yeah, I also thought that was a high moment because sometimes you know na, when you say it, it's and most of the times in crowd work and improv comedy, you realize what amazing thing you have said after you have said it, you know?
Yeah.
It's just like a second after you said it and you're an audience to what you have said. You're like, oh, yeah. wow, that was great, you know, or that was like, wow, why did you say that? Both ways.
And aapko India mein crowd work kiska pasand hai? Kaun se comedians
ka? Akash Gupta ka ek crowd work hai jo mujhe bahut pasand hai.
Yeah.
Where he talks about like what do you want to do when you grow up?
Yeah, bakery. Yeah. Ek CA bolti ki mereko to CA banna tha hamesha se.
Yeah. So I remember watching that and like laughing really hard, and I was like, yeah, this is an amazing crowd work.
Yeah.
I also like Kenny Sebastian's crowd work a lot. Nice. Not that I've seen his online videos, but I've seen him do crowd work in person and he's excellent at it. Bhavish Elani is also very good. Again, Bhavish Elani, I've known him for a long time. I've seen a lot of his stuff, but Akash Gupta's that video about ambition or like where do you see yourself, something like that, very
yeah.
That's extremely funny, that one.
Yahan pe main ek choti si cheez add karna cha raha tha. Vani actually has to leave. And
no, Vani, don't leave. Yes, I know.
Yeah, sorry, but I'll have to take your leave. I hope you guys will have a wonderful conversation.
Thanks, Vani. And once again, apologies. I know you had planned it in such a way that you would end this whole stream and then go for whatever you are, but I'm sorry for that. Hopefully, Vaibhav ensures that all the questions that you wanted to ask are also asked.
Vani ne meko bhej diye, aur like I hope I do justice to those questions. And thank you, Vani. I'll take it from here. Let's talk about your favorite stand-up specials.
Brian Regan. American comic, again, is my favorite stand-up comedian. He's an extremely amazing observational comic. He's quite physical in his comedy. He will do these voices, weird voices and stuff. But his observations are so immaculate. And you will die laughing when you watch his set. He has multiple specials. Some of his most amazing bits are the one where he talks about one of the astronauts who landed on the moon in a party. You know, and where everyone is like, huh. Yaar, maine na ye kiya, Rolls Royce kiya ye. And he's just coolly sipping his drink like, and just waiting for his son. Like, I walked on the moon. And he takes that premise, hammers it, and it is just amazing. That's one. One about how hotel reservations. One about admitting himself to a hospital. Mm. Like how it's a weird thing when you are alone and you need to go to the hospital. It's a very weird thing that you're going yourself to admit yourself. Yeah. Like, absolutely amazing. So Brian Regan is a very strong recommendation. Daniel Sloss, again, completely different from Brian Regan. Super dark humor, very modern humor in that sense, you know, where there's more self-awareness and where he's extremely funny, but also, you know, makes you think a bit, not in terms of society satire or anything, but just in terms of the human aspects of life. He makes you think on that. So Daniel Sloss is, again, very impressive. It's not my genre.
Right.
And so it's more like, wow, I can never do it. And he does it so well. You can't be a faint-hearted person to watch his special. They are quite dark. Michelle Wolf also is amazing because I saw her live. I went to Comedy Cellar, actually. It's one of the most popular comedy venues in the world. Mm. It's in New York. Mm. And she happened to come there and perform. And I was just like, it's unbelievable to watch people you have seen on video. To come and perform. Yeah. And she's effortless. And she's extremely tall. Yeah. I didn't know. She's very tall. These are my top three.
Nice.
Unfortunately or fortunately, all of them. No, Daniel Sloss is not American. He's Irish or Scottish. One of those. Britain, United Kingdom, whatever.
Venn diagram dekha tha ek abhi Reddit pe itna complex ki ye UK hai, ye Britain hai, ye Great Britain. Aaj
comments mein likhne chalu karenge log, explain Wikipedia se chhap ke dal denge. Aise unko bachpan se.
Main ye janna chah raha hu ki actors mein, who are the actors jo aapko yaar aise ek movie dekhte ho kuch, matlab let's talk about India first. कोई यार किसी को देख रहे हो, जैसे मेरे को विजय राज बहुत पसंद है यार, ये बंदा ना बड़ा ऑथेंटिकली फनी है, ये मतलब उसको कुछ करना ही नहीं होता. Who are those actors that you like to see on screen?
So Andaaz Apna Apna is my all time favorite movie. Aamir Khan in that is just unbelievably funny. I've always wondered why he has not done more comic roles, funny roles, because in that his time, comic timing is out of the world. So was Salman's pretty good in it. Kamal Hassan, again, if I have to pick one person who is like a mainstream actor but has better comic timing than Andaaz Apna Apna ka Aamir Khan, it has to be Kamal Hassan in multiple Tamil movies.
Have you seen Mumbai Express? Wo mauts ke kuwe mein jisme wo bike chalate hain, and Vijay Raaz is also there in it.
Kamal Hassan ka movie
hai? Yeah, Kamal Hassan ka movie hai wo. It's a very funny film, aur mere koi bhi friend ne nahi dekhi, and like I always talk about this film. 2005 ki movie hai.
Oh, nice. I will check it out. Nah, Hindi movie hai?
Dubbed dekhi hai shayad maine. I'm not very sure about the language, but like it's extremely funny.
Nice. So some of my favorite Kamal movies are, there's a movie called Michael Madana Kamaraj, and it's again, all these are cult classics. And unfortunately, you should know Tamil to get a sense of how amazing they are. Panchatantram is by far the funniest movie I've seen. it is just overloaded with jokes. Every time you watch it, you will find two or three new jokes. And it's just like not a single moment. They have not tried to make any moment serious, senti, nothing. Even if there is a senti scene, it's filled with jokes. I think Kamal Haasan's comedy timing is a parampar in the industry. John Oliver ka old cassette about he goes to watch a cricket match. So someone who has no idea about cricket. I remember that because I had done that in my third standard or something. I think I did it in elocution or something.
Nice. And are you into music? Like, how important is music
Bollywood
in your life?
I love Bollywood music, especially from the 90s and 2000s, early 2000s. Bahut saare gaane yaar, kitna matlab hai ki like there's a hum dono hai alag alag. I won't sing it because copyright. Like, sala, I love the gem, man. What a beautiful song. Then there is Atul Agnihotri ka, the whole thing where rain is falling, chama cham cham, ladki ne aankh mare gir gaye ab dikh gaye. This is the lyrics itself is so captivating and there's so much thought put into it. Lal Dupatte Wali, Tera Naam. Tippe Barsa Paani is all time favorite. Like 90s, mein I was Antakshari king. Now I can't. Now I don't even. For me, now I find all the. I can't differentiate between songs. It sounds the same to me, not because they are same, it's because my intellect has stopped processing.
मेरे को भी पिछले 10 साल में तो मेरे लिए देवडी उड़ान के बाद ऐसा नहीं लगा कि उस लेवल का कुछ आया हो.
Also, Rahman at one point, even now he is great, but at one point he was just unbelievable. Like every song extremely different. You could just keep on hearing the same song again. Like Lagan, Delhi Six, Rang De Basanti, Roja. Bombay, even Taal, yeah. Ka, just like the beats itself, so fantastic. Slumdog Millionaire was good, but I was like, you know, he has done much better stuff than.
Yeah, absolutely.
Slumdog. And it's the same. I like, if you talk to my dad, he'll be like, oh, all Mohammed Rafi songs, S.D. Burman, R.D. Burman. And they were feeling when we were growing up, kya ye gaane kya hai? Ye kya hai ga? But I like those songs also. Rahman, I love. Because I think it's masterclass, but it's like a sinful attraction towards songs like tu 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 tara, yeah. You know, dulhe ke saaliyo. It's just amazing. So a lot of songs, the Bollywood songs I've grown up watching, listening. Round about when I was in 11th grade, 11th standard, tab kya ho gaya tha? The whole cool people started coming in college who would listen to Metallica and stuff like that. I would act in front of them as if all this Bollywood is trash. But I love that trash. But I would have to pretend as if, no, I also don't like Bollywood. But deep down, I have to go back and listen to Bollywood.
Same mera hi hai. Aur like, hum itte aise aise bahar ki Western movies ki baat ki ye kiya wo kiya. Eventually, I'm interested in, tumhe Veer Zara ke gaane pasand hai ki nahi. Mere liye bahut important.
For you, Veer Zara is, I can see.
Haan, Veer Zara, Chalte Chalte, Kal Ho Na Ho. Phir Bhi Dil Hai Humne Sunny ke gaane. Like, oh, nice. It's such a good film. Yeah. Tu Yaar, Tu Hi Dildar. Matlab, Ban Ke Tera Jogi. It's,
and also Hook Steps. Now all Bollywood songs have a hook step.
Yeah.
Which makes it easy for you to like it more. Sarga has done a lot of awesome movies. But have you seen Badshah?
Oh man.
What a great movie, man. It's there are some movies movie. I really like. Deewana Mastana. Have you seen
Deewana Mastana? Yeah, Deewana.
Anil Kapoor, Juhi Chawla and Govinda. We were talking about comic timing. How did I miss? Govinda is probably one of the best comedy actors. Jodi number one. I remember laughing a lot watching that movie. There's one scene in which they're very upset. Sanjay Dutt and Govinda. Something, I don't know, whatever the plot was, they were going and they liked some girl or something and it was not happening. So they were udas. They're just folding underwears and like packing. Someone comes and just asks like, kya kar rahe ho? Underwear khel rahe. And I can like, what a great line that is. Underwear khel rahe. Like a very sad looking Sanjay Dutt underwear.
यार दो मिनट प्लीज बादशाह की बात करो ना, मेरे को मिलते नहीं है बादशाह की. उसमें कुछ वो अक्रोट के साथ करता है, I don't know, मेरे को ले, there are so many things about it. वो गाड़ी, वो जब फ्लाइट में जाता है, फ्री है, मुझे टॉफीज खा रहे हैं वहाँ पे. There are so many scenes there.
Don't you agree, Vaibhav? It's very difficult to act in these movies. They're not real life characters. It's not like you're inspired and you can live that character. You know most of the things will not even happen in real life.
Yeah.
So to play that character, I think, is way more difficult than like a, say a situational comedy kind of a, wherein comedy happens because of the situation around you. Here you have to ham a bit. Chamatkar also I loved.
Chamatkar.
Marco. Yeah. कभी हाँ कभी ना उफ
कभी मैं पूछने वाला था
रोया था वो मूवी में तो
वो जो फेल होता है और वो जो पार्टी होती है उसके बाद अरे यार एंड इट हैज सम ब्रिलियंट सॉन्ग्स ये मतलब ये वाला ये जो नॉस्टैल्जिया वाली ट्रिप है पता नहीं मतलब देयर इज सो मच देयर लाइक
जो जीता वही सिकंदर
आपने आमिर खान की मूवी देखी है मन
हाँ मन
उसके गाने अच्छे हैं
मेरा I didn't like there was a time when he was doing some movies which I didn't quite enjoy but Lagan I loved loved Lagan especially I remember watching Lagan in theater the last 1 hour is just cricket you anyway love cricket it was just so much fun to watch the whole theater was cheering you know and everyone seeing it for the first time every run there is tension it had everything there is match fixing scandal There is a spinner, you know, everything it had. And then even things like, you know, he catches the ball, but it's outside the boundary.
Lagan ki to in fact making bhi hai, jo ek do, do ek ghante ki making. Wo bhi bahut zyada, like people like to watch it.
Achha, I have
like,
not seen that.
It's amazing, the making of Lagan. And it's like a proper feature. Feature ke jaise banaya. Unhone lambi, pure ki ek ek cheez unhone kaise ki thi. It's also... something really really nice
and what beautiful music man
Lagan. Yeah man yeah
I like how Rehman in that song Ghanan Ghanan he slowly introduces one instrument
yeah
starts with one instrument thoda 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 it's just beautiful how he seamlessly does that oof again goosebumps I'm getting goosebumps just thinking of the song
nice how much do you like to watch TV shows what's your relation with TV shows in general
so it started in during my MBA time I used to because tab kya hai room mein baith ke kya karna and that's when and tab to sab DC++ se download karke dekhte the so one of the first shows that I got like really fascinated was Prison Break
are mera bhi pehla tha 10th standard Prison Break pilot episode
and that first season of Prison Break is probably one of the best shows ever made it's a thriller to the core it fizzles down like the next
aage ke seasons itne acche nahi
first season is just unbelievable how gripping hai wo tension create karke rakhna so that was my first introduction I love vikings I started seeing vikings at the peak of game of thrones it was not the last season where people were like ye kya kar diya but you know the season before that and everyone was like wow this is great you know it's probably the best tv show I ever made at that point of time I was like you know what I love game of thrones but vikings is better it's about these norsemen like I don't know what century you know maybe 9th century, 8th century, these guys will just go neighboring places, plunder. That's it. They will kill people. They'll take them. It's a story about this legend in the Vikings history called Ragnar Lothbrok. Based on history, but obviously, you know how these shows are. They have certain facts and then they build a story around it.
Yeah.
They have these drama and stuff. Friends I love because I have emotional connection to that show.
Yeah.
You might say, now I'm not funny. Nahi hai wo. But no, I jo umar mein dekha tha, वो कनेक्शन है आई कैन स्टिल वॉच फ्रेंड्स एंड आई से लाइक आई कैन नॉस्टैल्जिकली कनेक्ट टू दैट एंड आई
या
वी यूज्ड टू कंपेयर आवरसेल्फ विद देम यार वी लाइक ना यूज्ड टू ट्राई एंड मेक ग्रुप्स ऑफ 6 एंड लाइक टू चैनल्स ऑफिस इज जस्ट अनदर लेवल ऑफ ब्रिलियंस एंड समवन हु हैज बीन पार्ट ऑफ कॉर्पोरेट लाइफ एंड स्टफ इट्स जस्ट टू अमेजिंग इवन इफ यू हैव नॉट बीन पार्ट इट्स इज अमेजिंग ऑफिस इज आल्सो वन शो आई कैन watch again you know
mere youtube algo ko pata hai main uski clippings kitni dekhta hu to hamesha ya to fire wala aa jata hai ya koi uska dinner scene wala aa jata hai pure ghar pe jab wo chote se tv pe hai ki usko tv ko bola yaar ye hai bhai ye hota hai
there's one episode where kevin it's michael's birthday
usko cancer ho jata hai kuch
to in cancer wala and just the frustration Like Michael has, like he's bigad diya mera birthday. And you know he's that character, right? You can see it in his face that he's upset. But he also sees everyone around him feels that he's so insensitive. So he's like, no, it's you'll be okay. What great timing. And then he goes, like he gets upset and he goes to his room. Every time he gets upset, he just walks into his room.
Yeah.
And then after 5 minutes, he comes back with some printouts. See, skin cancer, 99% people get cured.
उसमे last में कुछ positive negative में भी वो confused हो जाता है.
He's like, like it's negative and he gives him a hug, like we'll fight it together.
I really like John May. One of the creators and the writers of the show is there. Jo Dwight ke farm pe bhagta rehta hai na, Moses.
Ah, Moses. Haan.
He's also one of the creators of the show, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, there are a lot of these interesting trivia. Phyllis was, I think, the casting director. Creed initially was not supposed to be a character to stay types because he had nothing to do also. But people loved Creed so much. Like the fact that he does nothing. BJ Novak is one of the executive producers. I think...
Yeah. Usne likhe bhi hai kaafi episodes.
Mindy
Kaling ka bhi hai. Link ka bhi hai. Haan, yaar, but The Office is amazing, amazing, amazing.
And no nonsense introduction. Na, unka jo opening theme. बस 10 सेकंड में खत्म हो जाता है जस्ट म्यूजिक देयर इज नथिंग
एब्सोल्युटली एनीथिंग फ्रॉम इंडिया दैट यू हैव लाइक लाइक ऐसे इन रिगार्ड टू शोज जो आपको
ओह कितने सारे बचपन में तो नाउ आई हैव रियलाइज आई हैव कम टू नो दैट लॉट ऑफ देम वर कॉपीज ऑफ वेस्टर्न फॉर्मेट्स लाइक जबान संभाल के इज अ कॉपी ऑफ माइंड योर लैंग्वेज आई थिंक बट बचपन में बहुत मजा आता था वो सब देखने बिग बाई देख आई डोंट नो इफ यू गेस शेखर सुमन एट इट्स बेस्ट साराभाई वर्सेस साराभाई व्हेन इट केम आई थॉट इट वाज आउटस्टैंडिंग Loved that. Office was also not bad. There was a Tamil show in which this guy used to, I don't know what it was, I don't remember. He just used to do a spoof of KBC. It's all in Tamil, but I'll just translate. He'll just like, are you sure? Lock. It's like, lock kar diya jaye. And we'll be like, and we'll just he'll just type. Amitabh never types on the computer. But there is a computer. He starts typing. And like, hey, computer. Computer doesn't give an answer. It's like, you know, there was like a lot of these song countdown shows.
Okay.
Like Super Hit Mukabla. And then there was something called Rin Ek Dothin. So Rin Ek Dothin used to do spoofs. The episode is spoof of a movie. And then these which may gaane, like 10th gaana, 9th gaana, sada. So they done one called Garam in June as a spoof of Karan Arjun.
मैं उसे सबसे भी जानना चाहता हूँ अभी recently जो अभी OTT वगैरह पे जो shows आ रहे हैं like पाताल लोक types and जो भी
पाताल लोक बहुत सही लगे
so उस zone में जो है and like so many stand up comedians who are coming क्योंकि I asked this questions to a lot of comics who come on our channel कि एक ये जो पूरा format है ना where the guy वो as the writer and the creator make their own show as where they are the main actor
we are also trying
उस उसमें मतलब विच इज लाइक योर फेवरेट जो ऐसे होता है जो जैसे मास्टर ऑफ नन टाइप हो गया और लाइक जहाँ पे लाइक द गाय इज द मेन राइटर एंड द क्रिएटर ऑफ द शो एंड द मेन एक्टर
Afterlife का first season देखा अच्छा लगा Pushpavali is amazing Pushpavali is one of the best web shows to come out of the Indian comedy scene
Have you seen Fleabag?
हाँ मुझे नहीं जमा I like it I know it's very funny and it's very but for me it didn't I couldn't
Have you seen the season 2 also?
No I just saw season 1 का थोड़ा
अरे actually season 2 है असली trust me on this season 1 if it is like 6 on 10
but अभी क्या problem क्या है ना web there are so many awesome shows you can't even watch all of them
Yeah.
It's impossible for you to watch all awesome shows out there you pick and choose there are some shows which are not even That great, but I will still watch the whole thing because like it appeals to me. I like Mrs. Maisel a lot, and I saw Fleabag, and I could see how it was amazing. Like same with Ted Lasso. Have you seen Ted Lasso?
मैंने season 2 नहीं देखा अभी तक.
Yeah, season 2 मुझे वो नहीं मजा आया. मुझे लगा season 1 इतना amazing है. I was looking for, but season 2 में again मुझे इतना मजा नहीं
आया. I like the show so much that ऐसी मैंने liners उनके देखा ही नहीं यार कि डिसअपॉइंट नहीं होना सीजन वन जस्ट पीक पे मेरे लिए खत्म हुआ था
सीजन वन वन क्या ब्रिलियंट था
वो डार्ट वाला सीन याद है जब वो डार्ट अरे यार मतलब देख ही नहीं पा रहा मैं सीजन टू हिम्मत ही नहीं हो रही
नहीं इट्स नॉट खराब एंड इट्स जस्ट अ पर्सनल ओपिनियन डिस्क्लेमर डालना पड़ता है हाउ कैन यू नॉट लाइक वो सब आ जाएगा यू हैव सीन दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टफ यू गाइस मेक आर नॉट कंपेयरिंग दे आर जीनियसेस बट सीजन टू इट फेल्ट लाइक एंड आई एम अ फुटबॉल फैन आई स्टिल वॉच सीजन थ्री Okay, because season 3 ke liye they have tied up with Premier League clubs and stuff. So they're going to have actual merchandise or whatever, actual clippings and stuff, logos. So it just felt like, you know, arre, itna kuch ho sakta tha, but kyun aisa kiya types? So, wo hai. The morning show, have you seen? Oof, loved it.
To watch list pe bahut times hai.
So wahi hai na, itne saare cheez hai na, to watch list mein. You can't, like, if, Everyone is bound to miss some awesome.
I have to ask you, you mentioned like, and I know up like you are into football and sports. Are there any movies or documentaries in regard to sports or football jo aapko bahut pasand hai?
An Night in Istanbul. It's about Liverpool winning the Champions League in 2005. The finals was just in Istanbul. It was just unbelievable. One of the best Champions League finals ever. and Liverpool were down 3-0 at halftime against probably one of the strongest AC Milan team ever, like filled with all stars. All or Nothing is also great. Have you seen All or Nothing?
Yeah, I've seen All or Nothing.
Yeah, so All or Nothing, I've seen the Man City one. I want to see the Tottenham one. And also, if you have seen, there is one test karke. It's about the Australian cricket team.
I've seen.
Wo bhi bahut sahi hai. Formula One wala. Drive to, what is it called? I forgot.
Mera dost peeche bada hua hai. Maine kal
bola. Oh, it is just outstanding. And if you don't, if you have never watched Formula One,
Drive
you
will to start Survive, Shayan. Drive to survive.
There's so many things which happens you have no idea about. It's like we just see a game. Right? Yeah. We just see a race. But there is so much happening. We see one footballer make a mistake. Take care, or not play well. People are on social media. Hey, he played so badly, remove him. Ye wo. People can have bad days. We have bad days here in our life. So, you know, it is just unbelievable. And the amount of effort that they have to put, you can't even think, like the physical and the mental stress that they go through. I'm just wondering how some of them never have a bad game. Like, hardly have a bad game. It's just superhuman. But I don't know how they shoot it, and how I don't know how people don't get this. Athletes don't get conscious of cameras all around. It's in a way like a big boss now.
Yeah.
Slightly more sensitive in terms of what they release, I'm guessing. Big Boss, I think, works more when people fight. Here, I think they are trying to get the human aspect of a sports person or a sports director or the team.
एक मैं आपको रिकमेंडेशन देना चाहता हूँ यहाँ पे एक दो डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज हैं एक तो इनमें से नेटफ्लिक्स पे है द डॉन वॉल करके रॉक क्लाइंबिंग पे दो डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज है और एक है फ्री सोलो वो है ना यूएस में वो जो एल कैपिटॉन करके जो वो सो इट्स अबाउट क्लाइंबिंग दैट द डॉन वॉल में तो दो लोग उसको चढ़ रहे हैं फ्री सोलो इज अबाउट दिस गाय जो एल कैपिटॉन को बिना इक्विपमेंट चढ़ता है मैंने आज तक उससे ज्यादा एंजाइटी इंड्यूसिंग चीज नहीं देखी So, जब वो उसको शूट कर रहे थे द कैमरा क्रू के डिस्कशंस दिखाएं कि अगर हम उसके पास आ गए व्हाट इफ ही डाइज बिकॉज ऑफ अस बिकॉज वो बिना किसी इक्विपमेंट के पूरी एल कैपिटॉन को क्लाइम कर रहा है ऐसे देख रहा था मैं कि नहीं मैं अब मरेगा तो ये काफी सही लगी थी
हाँ मुझे ऐसे डॉक्यूमेंट्री से और वो मुझे ये भी सीरीज डॉक्यूमेंट्री एंड लाइक एनीथिंग बेस्ड ऑन रियल लाइफ ज्यादा एक्चुअली मुझे कॉमेडी कम पसंद थी I like watching either sci-fi or the real life based documentary or shows based on real life. Scam 92 बहुत मजा आया देखने को. Making of a murderer. Then you can read, you know. I like the fact that मैंने कुछ पढ़ा, then उसके बारे में ये कौन था? इसके बारे में पढ़ो. Actually क्या हुआ था? थोड़ा read करो.
मैंने एक वरुण ग्रोवर का इंटरव्यू देखा था, जहाँ पे उन्होंने बोला था, आप बता सकते हो कोई शो या मूवी कितनी अच्छी है, depending on कि आपने बाद उसके बाद जाके रिसर्च किया नहीं. If it can get you to your computer to like ये कैसे हुआ क्यों हुआ then it is something which is
I good. agree have you seen that state versus OJ Simpson
no no
have
I haven't
that? Oh please watch it and one thing you know when you see Hollywood stuff made in the West especially for documentary or like series based on real life and stuff their casting is out of the world they find great actors who resemble the actual people it's not like put a popular face and you have real video clips of the same things happening and you will be astonished how they have almost mapped everything
nice are there any sketches on youtube that you have
so Varun and me have watched we watched lot of Key and Peele random chikibam ke start mein bhi we wanted to make that kind of sketch Key and Peele just super funny snl is always funny matt tv ke bhi kafi funny shows I have not seen the Chappelle show I've heard a lot about it, but I've not seen.
Got it. Last few questions. Your favorite cartoons?
Tom and Jerry, to everyone loved. It's like induction to comedy. But I love Jetsons and Flintstones. I also love Richie Rich, SWAT Cats. Cartoon Network just started when I was in school. Okay, so it was just outstanding. I remember one day, hum log niche khel rahe the, and one of my friends said, "Ek channel hai jisme pura time sirf cartoons dikhata hai." And I was like, wow. what? सिर्फ कार्टून हाँ ओनली कार्टून उसका नाम है कार्टून नेटवर्क एंड वॉच एवरीथिंग दे यूज्ड टू से दिस पर्टिकुलर शो एंड दे यूज्ड टू हैव इंडिया में पाकिस्तान में हांगकांग में आई स्टिल रिमेंबर दैट टाइमिंग्स की ये कार्टून कौन से कंट्री में क्या टाइम में आते हैं दे हैड सम कॉल्ड लैफ ओलंपिक्स वेयर इन ऑल दीज कार्टून कैरेक्टर्स वर पार्ट ऑफ सम ओलंपिक्स लाइक ये सो दे वर ऑल ऑफ देम वर देयर इन टुगेदर या टॉप कैट आई स्टार्टेड लाइकिंग अ लिटिल लेटर आई कुडंट अंडरस्टैंड little smart humor.
Have you seen Courage the Cowardly Dog?
I didn't enjoy that. For me, it came at a later stage. I was just moving out of cartoons.
And who is your favorite superhero?
Deadpool. I think he's damn cool. You know, all superheroes are aspirational. In the sense, it's like basically what attracts you about them is they are something that you can never be. That's what you like. Right? It's like, I can't be that, so I love it, right? So all of them, powers and stuff are one thing. But I think just the attitude of Deadpool.
Yeah.
I'm like, forget his powers. I can't even have that attitude, you know. And that's very, very sexy, you know. I like that Batista's character in Guardians of the Galaxy. So I love all these anti-superhero shows also. Like there's one show called Invincible. That's a cartoon show. It's like when you have a lot of power, you can also turn evil, right? It's that side. Then The Boys. I love The Boys. There's so many awesome shows. What do you do?
हाँ वही है कि शोज थोड़ा रिलेशनशिप्स के जैसे होता है ना क्योंकि मैं पायलट एपिसोड बहुत देख लेता हूँ वो मेरी फर्स्ट डेट होती है कि फर्स्ट डेट पे चले जाओ कि देख लेते हैं बट इवन इफ यू आर गुड नॉट राइट नाउ मतलब यू आर अ ग्रेट पर्सन
बट मैं कभी फ्रेंड्स मे बी वन एक आध बार देख लूं बट हां आई नो व्हाट यू मीन
क्योंकि नहीं तो 5-6 सीजन का लॉन्ग डिस्ट वो करना है जिसमें आप 40-40
मिनट ना
हाँ तो फिर चाहिए जैसे कि यार लंबी कमिटमेंट करनी है तो लाइक आई विल टेस्ट यू फॉर अ फ्यू डेट्स एंड देन आई विल डिसाइड एंड द लास्ट टू थिंग्स योर फेवरेट इंस्टा हैंडल्स
जेट इट्स दिस फादर एंड हिज डॉटर लाइक हिज डॉटर छोटी सी बच्ची है वो एंड ही जस्ट प्लेज ही जस्ट हैज कन्वर्सेशन विद हर ठीक है ही प्लेज अलोंग Is it like he'll say things like, oh, what language is that? She'll say Russian. Oh, you know how to speak Russian? That's so cool. When did you learn? And she'll say something, you know? And he'll be like so brutal. If you watch one video, one reel, you will not stop. You will at least watch 10, 11. And there's this one Belgian girl, Shauna Dewitt. I find her hilarious. Pratyush Chaubey is very funny, but he's a comedian. Baby videos are also cute, yeah. So a lot of these... You find these babies doing some weird stuff and some cute stuff. That also. These are my Instagram recommendations. YouTube, please watch Chalchitra.
Yeah, Chalchitra Talks, dekhiye. Random Chikiram, dekhiye. And uske alawa YouTube pe like what, any other recommendations jo aap dekhte
hain? Nahi zyada dekhta main YouTube. YouTube mein only main football matches ke post-match reviews and highlights and goals. Ya phir purane cricket. Abhi zyada nahi dekhta main. But Sachin ke innings, Sehwag ke innings, Lakshman ke innings, aisa wo sab cheeze bahut dekhta hu.
So I think mere end se like jitni recommendations like matlab meko mil gayi hain and Vani ke bhi maine bahut sare like tick mark laga diye. Is there any recommendation or anything jo mere end se miss ho gayi ho jo aap jiske bare mein baat karna chahe yaar iske bare mein baat nahi ki kuch aisa jo aapko lagta hai ki that you would like to talk about?
Not that I can think of anything off my hat. Is there anything that I...
हम medicine recommendation करने वाले थे.
I know this is a lot of people have now become Dolo 650 fans, but I am I know it's doing well in the market and people feel that it's a great product. I'm not saying it's not, but I'm more like Prozac as a paracetamol. It's still, you know, for me, it's still the best. I still
Dolo एकदम से ही आ गई ना मतलब like I don't know क्या game
क्या popular हो गया मतलब प्रे करने लग रहे यार काश बीमार हो जाऊं डोलो खाना
डोलो खाना
क्रोसेन जैसा नहीं क्रोसेन के साथ बहुत सारी चीजें होती थी यार क्रोसेन को थम्स अप में डालो तो ये हो जाता है वो सब ऐसे स्टोरीज थे कि क्रोसेन कल्ट है डोलो इज न्यू एज जैसे रिच
डोलो इज अ फैड डोलो विल
फेड बाप का बेटा जिसने थोड़ा बहुत फॉरेन में पढ़ाई की ऐसे बट क्रोसेन दिल का अपना है विक्स इनहेलर आई लाइक आई नो वी शुड नॉट गेट एडिक्टेड टू इट इट्स जस्ट अमेजिंग विक्स इनहेलर दिस एंड आई रिमेंबर जब आया था तभी भी बहुत फैसिनेटिंग लगता है ऐसे इट्स जस्ट एंड टाइगर बॉम आई नो अ लॉट ऑफ यू आर चंडू बॉम फैंस एंड आई बट टाइगर बॉम अनबीटेबल
मुझे उसकी स्मेल भी अच्छी लगती है आई डोंट नो इफ आई कैन से दैट
यू कैन से दैट मेरे को भी बहुत पसंद है आपको नहीं है सर दर्द ठीक है अभी नहीं है सर दर्द है आपको नहीं है पर लगाओ ऐसे नींद आता है इट्स जस्ट अमेजिंग दिस टाइगर बम लगाओ तो ऐसे लगता है कि सोना चाहिए
काफी सही हमने लाइक डोलो के साथ एक लाइक हमारा रिकमेंडेशन सेगमेंट खत्म किया थैंक यू राहुल फॉर डूइंग दिस एंड आई होप आपको भी मजा आया
बहुत मजा आया एंड अगेन अपोलॉजीज टू वानी स्पेसिफिकली बिकॉज़ उनके प्लान्स का मैंने वाट लगा दिया बट थैंक्स फॉर हैविंग मी इट वाज ग्रेट फन जो भी ये देख रहा है, I just want to tell you that there is a reason I did this podcast because I know that this is a good podcast, it's a fun podcast, and my experience has remained consistent with what I thought it would be. Nice. So I had a lot of fun doing this, And the best thing about these talks are they're no pressure talks where you'll see us with our no strings attached at a like we are in our regular life. So please watch their fun conversations. And I am going to watch the other conversations now because yes. I had so much fun. I've just seen Kumar Varun Wala, but I will go and see Varun Grover Wala and Adar Malik whenever it comes out and stuff like that.
Adar ka aa chuka hai. We did one with Rohan Joshi recently. Aap dekhiye
Joshi also, I will like to watch. So yes, please watch Chalchitra Talks. Please subscribe to Chalchitra Talks. Watch their videos, comment. Let them know who you would like them to get for the next episode. And they're very open to feedback and recommendations and suggestions. If you think this can be better in any way, or if you want them to add a certain segment, please let them know. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige. But please share, comment, and like this video. Also, subscribe to Chalchitra Talks on YouTube.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Rahul. And if you've seen our video here, then you can use the hashtag #NDolo650SuperMessi. And
Krosin is the real hero. Like whatever, like Krosin is OG paracetamol.
Krosin is OG. Bhi use kar
Krosin OP in the chat.
Krosin OP in the chat. But this was amazing. Thank you so much, Rahul, for doing this.
Thank you so much. I had a great time. Thanks for having me.